on out, friends, beautiful folks of mine. Well, I'm on the top of the biggest mountain in the whole geographic region of Greater Poland that I live in. Look, folks, look on the horizon. There is not even sight of a single mountain, nowhere to be found. As you see, the surroundings is quite plausible. Well, not mentioning the people. You can find and meet a lot of honest and decent people that I had met, like my friends, like Ukrainian people that recently have came to my region in a great number. They are very kind, very friendly people. Well, German people came in numbers too. They are kind too, but not so friendly. All right. The Ukrainian people have tendency to revenge, and German people have tendency to bribe, and Polish people have tendency to betray. And Aryans that also came are coming to my town and to my home, friends, have tendency to fuck up the whole mission of them. Folks, let me take another position, and actually I owe you an explanation to people like Salvador Rojas from Mexico, Lorianne Warren from USA, and Scott Ryan too, Radi Cespedes from Costa Rica, Zaidan Varstora from Afghanistan, Rahul Godeta, Greg Fogg, and J.S. Johnson from India, Rahib Singh from Bangladesh, and Janti Mustika, and many other friends, Pavel Ignaskin from Russia. Well, folks, all of you have probably, or some of you, had been approached by secret services of your respective countries. Well, I owe you an explanation. Look, some ducks. Friends, we have not only ducks here, folks, we have gray aliens, xenomorphs, and invisible interdimensional being that I'm fighting with and I'm winning. Well, look, and I look deep in my throat. Is there something? No, you don't want to do it again? Let's check this out. Is there a being there? Because I saw them, and the secret services of the government saw it too. There is another kind of being inside me, an alien parasite living in human throat. So that caused me to land in the middle of the whole fucking NATO experiment. They have cameras in my house, around my block, in the whole town. The whole town is guarded. Every car coming to my town is checked. They have camera even in me, in my eye. That was probably detonated by German private secret services. Every afternoon, fighter jets, F-19, from a nearby Air Force base of Polish Army, are cruising our skies looking for Xenomorph Queen that was born inside my body and went out from my body Not through my mouth, but through another hole in my body that I don't want to talk about it. But you know which hole that was. Forks! So, how did all that begin? Why did aliens come to me? And how I became the most observed man in the world? Well, basically, not mentioning that I am very old soul that came from another galaxy, from another universe, many incarnations ago, and now I'm born in Polish body and I'm Polish patriot. Well, despite my great achievements as a child, because I was I created a computer game on Commodore 64 in year 1994. Its name was Trainer, so in English Trainer. It was major hit in my country and many others, despite lacking graphics and music that I composed on cymbałki. I can play it even now. Something like that. I did it in one evening. Hey, is it my... Oh, my bike is still there. Folks! Alright. Let's continue our little confession. Then, in year 1999, on first year of studying philosophy, I had contact with marijuana, which basically led me to become a drug addict, which had lasted for the next 19 years. I had quit drugs, finally, only just 2 weeks ago, after third attack of demonic being on my body. Well, it was too much to me, when demons started to attack my body. Friends, so 10 years ago, after finding out about the death of great American hero Phil Schneider, who was trying to tell the world about underground bases and hidden hostile alien takeover of United States of America. Well, 10 years ago, I had created a website. You can still find it in the World Wide Web, which spells wait a sec, folks. www.ukrytespraway.org, my friends. For 10 years I've been involved in all the major conspiracies on the world, like Stargate in Iraq, invisible being spreading itself through World Wide Web, kidnapping of Polish delegation to Katyn massacre in Smolensk on the 10th of April 2010. And many other cases. For this one reason, I am under constant surveillance of aliens, of Polish secret services, Russian ones, German, and United States, and many other countries. So for this one reason, folks, you could have been approached by secret services of your respective countries, who made you an offer to spy me, to make a contact with me, and whatever. Przepraszam za brzydkie słowo. Sorry, folks. This word that I speak very quite often. Well, it's very popular Polish word. Basically, we the Polish say this word every time we get a little bit nervous, or in my case, when I lack English words and have to think for a while. So take care and sorry for informing you about the real whole situation after like 1 year of our friendship. Cause my Facebook career lasts actually only 1 year or even less, but it was enough for some secret services to frame me, to try to frame me in being terrorist. What else? It's all my folks. I've been they are trying to frame me in being Russian agent or alien from space. And so I have a lot of problems, but I have good health. I have some changes in my body. You want to see them? Look, folks. We're gonna to make a little show. What else I would like to say? My friends! I had another being in my throat that was like a docking station for a small spider. Look on this. Do you see that? Do you see this kurwa alien DNA change in my body? Another this. Look here. Here. And here. And here. And I cannot do it because they are not my tendons or muscles. They belong to an alien being that is protecting me and that had saved my life 3 times. Kurwa, an alien spider from space. So visit Środa Wielkopolska to eat pizza with me, to kurwa hunt xenomorphs and alien greys together like we do. Goodbye and take care.